Right now, a Jones teen is in jail. Her boyfriend is dead.
That's right. Jasmine Cotter says that she snapped. Police say she admitted to them she ran over her boyfriend on purpose. New at 5, Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is in Jones, where she's from.
I can tell you too, Anita, she is a product of Jones. She just graduated back in May with the senior class, but about 2 weeks ago, she did get into a fight with her boyfriend. It ended with his death, and now she is behind bars. It all took place along this stretch of Highway 1, just outside of Ada. Now, 18-year-old Jasmine Hope Cotter is behind bars. Police say she admits to running over and killing her boyfriend, 21-year-old Damian Rustin.
It tore me up pretty rough. Like, I actually missed a few days of work from it.
Mike Juristy was one of Damien's close friends. He says Damien and Jasmine dated for about 3 years.
I mean, sometimes they're together, sometimes they're not, but from last I've known that they were pretty good together. Gotcha. In fact, she moved down here to go to college so she could be around them.
Investigators say the two got into a fight. Cotter told a highway patrolman Damien spit in her face, and then she deliberately ran over him. Mike just couldn't believe it.
From what I've met her a few times and things like that, but from what I've known of her, from what I've talked to her, that she's most in love with someone you could ever be.
Still, 2 weeks after the incident, Cotter remains in jail, but she has not yet been charged. And there are reports that the DA's office is still reviewing this case to find out exactly how they should charge Ms. Cotter. Coming up tonight, we'll tell you what Damien's friend thinks should happen to her. We'll tell you that when we see you again at 6. Reporting live from Jones tonight, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Wendell. Police also asked Cotter to take a field sobriety test. She did, and they say she was driving under the influence.